Okay, we're getting 70s tone. I don't know why anybody brings gloves along metal detector and fucking take them off anyway. Aha! There we go. Modern dime. It's a 1999. End of an era. With the doves. Should be in the plug. Ah, look, right there was the imprint. Can you see it? Oh. There's a penny down here. Somewhere. Here we go. Boy, she's wore out. 1944. Way back. That side's all excellent. This side over here is all worn down. Woohoo! Worm. Part of a foundation or steps to a prior building, you think?
Hard to say.
Well, whatever it is, it's underneath that bitch and I ain't going any further. That's concrete, I believe. I'm not digging it. It's not deep. What the hell? Piece of siding. Is there dog poop over here? This pin pointer is the battery. As the battery dies, it's harder to, you gotta adjust it. And as the battery builds up juice, you gotta adjust it again. I had something here. Oh man, it's a Roman coin. Check that out. That's ancient technology there, man.
Nice.
I think it's vintage 77.
Oh, shit.
Hey, I'm thinking it's either a penny, an older penny, or possibly a dime. But with the depth that it is, I'm thinking it's... It's not gonna make my day any. Well, who knows? Big ass plug. Not the dirt. Hey, there's a weed. Did you want that?
Nah.
It's not as deep now. There it is. We dug Indian.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Looks like an 18, 88. That's the second 1888 penny out of here, right?
Yeah.
It's cool. We'll clean it up and get it in the wrap up. Yeah?
They left.
Really?
Yeah. I just like saturated the board.
Cause I know they don't like treated lumber.
No, I treated it.
How much I don't have to do that.
I mean, it was an unpainted 2x4 that somebody put up there.
Oh, I heard it. Soup. Soup du jour. All right, let's see if it's in the plug. Yeah.
Don't
you hate that when it happens?
She's gone.
Yeah, it's gone. Ain't no penny. There it is. It's like brass and copper. All recyclable. It was right over here on the side.
You know where that probably came from?
Antenna, maybe?
Right up here. That's where the electric came into the house.
Okay, that was today's finds. There we go with that. There's that one doodad. And you always pull a couple pull tabs. There's a chunk of foil or something. Yeah. And there's this doodad. Doodad, that's all I know. And a 84 quarter. 99 and this was the find of the day. 1882 penny, and second find, nice find, would be the 44 penny. All right, thanks for watching.